Morten Lauridsen is probably the premier choral composer today, and one of his favorite settings is a group of poems by Maria Rainer Rilke called Les Chansons des Roses, which means the Songs of Roses. Fortunately for me, he has adapted one of these songs for solo voice. This is Dirait-on, which roughly translated means, so they say, or perhaps wouldn't you say, or maybe this is a metaphor. And it's difficult in translation, even if it doesn't lose anything, so I'm just going to tell you what he wrote. In addition to his vast output of German poetry, Rilke wrote nearly 400 poems in French. His French poems on roses struck me as especially charming, filled with gorgeous lyricism, deftly crafted and elegant in their imagery. These exquisite poems are primarily light, joyous, and playful in their musical settings, and designed to enhance these characteristics and capture their delicate beauty and sensuousness.